So the NBA, or should I say the IMBA, International Basketball Association. I know there's no such thing as the International Basketball Association. What I'm trying to get to you guys is the international players are now being known in the NBA. Coming to the U.S., playing, and really pushing the U.S. American players to their limits. This, in the league, it's now not the same. It's filled with a lot of foreign players who are not just playing the game, but playing an important role as franchise players. A franchise player can be simply described as like the cornerstone of the team, or the player that the team wants to build around in order to win that one thing that everybody wants, which is the NBA championship. Dirk Nowitzki is one of these players. He plays for the Dallas Mavericks. He's 7 foot, power forward. He was able to make a name for himself in the league in his early years and continues to be a force in the league today and is consistently being compared to the NBA legend Larry Bird because of their similar playing styles. I know a lot of you don't really know who he is, so we're going to cover who this Dirk What's-His-Name is, his numerous accomplishments throughout his career, and how he's grown as an individual. So we'll start from the beginning. In 1978, Dirk Nowitzki was born in Würzburg, Germany. According to David Dupree, a sports writer of the USA Today, in his article, Playing Out of This World, he states that his father, Georgie, is a former German team handball player. His mother, Helga, is a former German native national basketball team member. And his older sister, Silky, a former basketball player and now works for the NBA on the international level. He was founded by Holger Gelschwinder, a former German national team player, and believed that Dirk Nowitzki had the talent to play in the NBA when he saw him playing at the little age of 16 years old in his hometown, Würzburg. At that point, Holger became his mentor, his coach. Every offseason, Dirk Nowitzki would go to him. His first shining in the U.S. on U.S. soil was in 1998 at the Nike Hoops Summit Game when his international junior team beat the USA junior team. And with that, he began to be noticed throughout the league and later that year was drafted 9th overall to the Dallas Mavericks. With all this family genes of great athleticism, he was bound to do great things, and he did just that. According to Tom, another USA sports writer, in his article NBA History, Not Carl's Strong Suit, states that Dirk Nowitzki was the 11th player to win to achieve a trifecta of accomplishments, which is the MVP of the regular season, the finals MVP, and a 10-time All-Star. He also had other achievements like his 53-point outburst, 53 points in one single game against the Houston Rockets. But he didn't stop there. He continued with the greatness and accomplished the greatest thing in basketball, which is the NBA championship. Here he's holding the trophy right there. In that game, according to Lee Jenkins, who is a journalist and named New York's best news reporter by the Village, recorded that Dirk Nowitzki averaged 27 points per game in the playoffs, shot better than 48% from the field, and made 94% of his free throw shots, which is an outstanding stat line. But he didn't always start out that way. Everybody starts somewhere. And so did Dirk. According to Ian Thompson from the Sports Illustrated Basketball Scribe, who has a journalism degree in 1983, stated that in Dirk Nowitzki's very first game against the Seattle Supersonics, he shot 0 for 5, made no baskets, but still got 2 points from free throws. In that season of his rookie year, he averaged 8.2 points, 3.4 rebounds, and one single assist. Not too great. But after improving himself over the years, with the help of Holger, his former mentor and coach, every offseason going over to Germany to help him out, he now averages 23 points, 7 boards, and 2.6 assists, which is a great accomplishment. You can see the stats there. Great improvement. So in conclusion, Dirk Nowitzki is a German native who is a franchise player for the Dallas Mavericks. With his Larry Bird-esque playing abilities, has been able to accomplish numerous awards like his MVP finals and his single game achievement of the 53 points. He continues to be statistically improving in his points, rebounds, and assists, as you can see on the chart. and is making a true name for international players, and will be a future NBA legend.